Consequently, the Wuhan seafood market was closed, and then on 7th January, January they had already declared it as public health emergency of international concern. So basically, the risk assessment is very high for the whole. The global risk assessment is very high. Basically, it's a coronavirus. You all know about this. Previously, 6 coronaviruses were identified, which also causes human infection. Now, this SARS-CoV-2, which is the official name of the virus, and the disease is COVID-19. So this is the seventh coronavirus. The transmissibility of the coronavirus, as we all know, it's a droplet infection, and if you keep a distance of 1 meter, this virus is evolving day by day, and we are the respective agencies who are really into the research of this particular virus, they are getting to know more and more about this virus, both the virus and plus the epidemiology of the virus. I have my...
Locally as well as globally, the level of risk assigned is very high. That's the highest level of risk in the risk assessment process. So this is very important for decision makers and those who will be implementing certain policies. So even at district level, it's not that it's only at national level this thing should go on. At state as well as district level, considering your local situation, no, you need to assign the level of risk. To support effective operational and risk communication, this is about communicating to the general public also. Okay. And assess the context. These are the factors that can either increase or decrease the risk. And then after that only assign the level of risk.
Rapid detection of new cases where SARS-CoV-2. SARS-CoV-2 is the name of the virus. All levels. Risk assessment is very important. At the facility level, at the block level, at the district level, or it can be at the village. Then we have the list of contacts of partners and also the list of people who have come into close proximity or close contact with the positive people, and also at the workforce level and plus the contact level.